There's still a lot of time left in this ball game. One possession at a time on both ends of the floor.
And that'll do it. It's over. The Golden State Warriors return to a familiar place. They're on top of the NBA world.